Dr. Margie Holmes never fails to titillate her audience when it comes to the topic of sex. During the launching of the 25th anniversary edition of her book, Life, Love, Lust, a compilation of her advices to letter senders, Holmes said the Philippines has come a long way when it comes to dealing with this delicate subject matter.
People can talk about sex, they're more open. I don't think anyone will be censored now for saying penis or vagina or masturbate the way I was many years ago. So we're getting there, and I think people should know that all these words are scientific.
Holmes added the 21st century saw many milestones and changes to reproductive health, as well as women's and LGBT rights in the Philippines. She says what used to be taboo issues before are less stigmatized now. Holmes, who writes an advice column entitled Two Prong, is sharing the spotlight with her husband Jeremy Bear these days. Bear, an Oxford graduate, answers in layman's terms tricky sex questions they get from letter senders, while his wife focuses on the psychological part.
I think she'll probably kill me for saying this, but I particularly like the ones about religion, because I find that mixing up relationships and religion produces very interesting, explosive situations.
The couple hopes the devoutly Catholic country will soon see the light and allow divorce in the Philippines.
Something that has not changed, but which I hope will change in time, is divorce. No, I hope it will be legalized in the Philippines. Why does the government have a right to say you cannot love again?
The only country without divorce. It's interesting. It's a bit of a trial sometimes. I still can't understand what it is that makes the Filipino the only person on earth who cannot get a divorce.
Holmes says she enjoys a fulfilling sex life with her husband of 14 years, proving age is just a number.
Our sex life is wonderful, given the age we are, how long we've been married, and how much we not only love each other, but enjoy each other. If you are wise enough and broad-minded enough to realize that then was then, and now you may be older, your body may not respond the same way, but your life can be just as rich, if not richer, then I think you will not hanker for the past, but glory in the present.
Holmes also hopes to move on to other areas of psychology, such as mental disorders. Cecile Docto, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.